And open your GK book from their lesson number 34, Shop Mart. So just what you have to do, whatever things you are buying from the market, just you have to check the list. Maximum retail price means MRP, the money to be paid to buy the things, whatever rate is on that product, that money only you have to give to that shopkeeper. And then date of manufacturing. It is the date when the product was made. When the product was made, that date also mentioned on that product. And date of expiry, EXP. After this date, the product is no longer fit for use. Expiry date ka bhi bechte rehte hai. Wo dekh ke check karke humko lana hai. That expiry date things we cannot use. That is not good for our health. Understood children? Just these things you have to follow. Just see children, here they shown. Say, refreshing drink is this. And here they given ingredients what they are used. And MRP rate and manufacturing date and expiry date is here. So, in this base, you have to solve the answers. Answer the following question, children. When was this pack of drink made? Kab banaya hua hai? See here. This MFR, this is the manufacturing date is this. When they made 2018, this is the date of manufacturing date. And this you have to write here MFR 2718 is this. And then what is the main ingredient of the refreshing drink shake? So see here what are the ingredients they are used? Mango pulp, sugar, salted fat and calcium. What percent they are used? That all you have to mention in this second answer. Next, what is the cost of shake? Cost of shake means MRP rate kitna hai dekho. This is the rupees 15. So you have to write here MRP rupees 15. The expiry date of shake is 2/1/19. Is it the same for drink today? If its expiry date is 2/1/19, it is safe for drink today? No, because now 2021 is running. That's why this is a expired product. That's why you don't use this. Understood children? No, it is not safe for drink today. Next, what is the net weight of the drink? Drink ka kitna weight hai? Aapko kya karna hai? Isko net weight is here. Mentions here. 100 ml. What is the net weight? 100 ml is this. So you have to write here net weight is 100 ml. This you have to complete and send your homework to me children. Today again another lesson I am explaining you children. Festivals around the world. Which festivals we are celebrating? So some festivals are celebrated in the different countries in their own traditional style. Recognize the following festivals and write their names given blanks. You may be use the help box children. So we are celebrating many festivals like Diwali, Ganesh Chaturthi, Eid, Christmas in our country. But different countries having the different festivals, different traditional festivals they are celebrating. So just you have to recognize and identify the festivals. See, people build the wonderful things using the ice and snow. They decorate them with the lights and laser in the China. China mein ek karte. What is this festival? Harbin Ice and Snow Festival is this. What is this? Harbin Ice and Snow Festival is. They are build the things like this, buildings like castles, whatever. They are building with the ice. Understood children? And decorate with the lights. Next, this is the second one. Just observe the picture children. People celebrate this festival with the lantern, dragons and symbolic clothing and fireworks. So see this festival is celebrating in the China. So what is this? Chinese New Year. When the Chinese celebrating New Year, that time they are celebrating like this time, preparing the dragons and they have made the clothes and fireworks. They are doing decorating on this dragon. So this festival they are celebrating in the China. Next, third, people move in the parade dancing in a colorful dresses. Brazil में ये festival celebrate करते हैं. What is that festival? Carnival. Rai Carnival is a festival they celebrating in the Brazil. And then fourth picture, people wear a unique mask and the best costumes. In Italy they are celebrating this festival, they wearing the masks and different type of costumes. So what is this festival? This festival Carnival of Venice. So next, people move in a parade dancing and enjoying in a beautiful green colored dresses. This festival they are celebrating in the Ireland. Where they are celebrating in the Ireland? This is the Saint Patrick's Day. This festival they are celebrating. And then in the sixth picture, just see children, people celebrate this festival by throwing water on one another. They use water guns, buckets and hoses, means pipes or buckets or water guns use karke water festival celebrate karte. This is in Thailand mein a water festival celebration karte. What is that name of festival? Sangakaran Water Festival. What is that? Sangakaran Water Festival they are celebrating together. And then in the seventh picture, what we can see, just see the picture children. This festival includes sand sculpture contest, food and live entertainment. Is this is in the Texas. There they are celebrating this festival with the sand sculpture. And then eighth picture, the largest open air music and performing arts festival in the world. They all together they are performing this festival. Music festival is this. In England they are celebrating this festival. What is the name of festival? Glastonbury Music Festival. Glastonbury Music Festival is this. And then next picture, what we can see, just observe the picture children. People throw tomatoes at one another. They enjoy and dance on live music. This festival they are enjoying with a music system. In Spain, this festival they are celebrating. What is the name of festival children? La Tomatine is the name of festival. This festival they are celebrating. And then next picture, this question you have to search from the internet and send your homework to me children. Thank you.